Izzy, and this is my NUN experience. After receiving my acceptance in Northeastern University, I was given the opportunity to be a part of the NUN Spring Program to study abroad in Thessaloniki, Greece. I always knew I wanted to see the world, which made the decision to study abroad a no-brainer. Leaving my home in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, I moved to Boston to spend my fall semester on campus. During the first 3 months in Boston, I explored my new city, met my new best friends, and even joined Sigma Kappa sorority. At the end of the semester, I was nervous to leave the life I just began, but I was also curious to see what Thessaloniki had to offer. Arriving in Thessaloniki, I could never have imagined that I would be soon meeting some of my best friends, eating some of the best food, and having some of the best adventures. During the week, I spent most of my time at the American College of Thessaloniki. Here I got to take classes from interesting teachers and with people from all around the world. For my service learning, I went once a week to Ios Dimitrios, an institution for those living with mental and physical disabilities. With the program, we did some small trips to see more of Greece. We went to Vergina, Meteora, and even got to visit a cave. Learn to talk and say whatever I want. Living in Europe, we also took advantage of the opportunity to do some traveling in other countries. And I walked off an old me. I got to see a friendly face when I traveled with my mom to Vienna and Paris to run a half marathon together. But every time I went away, I looked forward to coming back home to Thessaloniki. Living in the metropolitan, we were in the prime location, being only 10 minutes away from downtown. With my friends, we watched beautiful sunsets on the boardwalk, tried out good restaurants, and explored the city that became our home. I even got to share my love of Thessaloniki when my roommate came to visit for spring break. Although my time in Thessaloniki is coming to an end, these past 3 months have been filled with some of the best memories that I will cherish forever, and I'm sure I will be finding myself back in Greece soon.